silver bullion. My partner, George Romack, had been trailing him for 3 days before he was unlucky enough to catch up with him. Rieger shot Romack's horse. He fell on George and broke his shoulder in three places.
Yeah, $2,000 is a lot of money for a dry farmer.
No, I ain't that rich. Now, you know that sod buster had to be hungry to take a chance on bringing me in.
You're going to serve a useful purpose for a change, Rieger. He's all yours, Jim. You keep an eye on him. He's as slippery as an eel.
I'll sure watch him, Mr. Smith.
Don't worry about a thing, Smitty. I'll babysit with Rieger myself.
Oh, no, you won't. You're going straight home, just like the doc said.
Ooh, anything you say, partner.
One of us.
You won't be needing it. Well, what I mean is,
the young one there.
Well, thank you, sir.
Any last words?
Gee, that sure was a good gun belt.
Hey, wait a minute, where's Marcy? Where'd she go?
She gave me the slip, that's what.
Drink your liquor and float it away.
Hey, summon it up, raw boy.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Here's Shepard doubling Dick Farnsworth.
That might be a little tougher deal up there. I figure with Dick's 30 years experience, I might dump it in his lap, you know.
It'd be a good idea.
How'd they get you looking like me?
Well, hell of a makeup man.
I got him, Johnny.
Yeah.
I guess the reason we're all here is to talk about a guy who I damn sure thought was the best.
He was a stuntman. Well, a lot of guys call themselves stuntmen and aren't really stuntmen. Jimmy Shepard was a stuntman. What do you say about a close friend and a great stuntman, Mike Shepard? You say he's a great stuntman, that's all.